Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back from Ratchet & Clank, and I was just checking out the new card I got, which is a Praetorian Omni Wrench. Well, it's from a crack in time. I think I actually do own that game. Titanium? I'm pretty sure I've beaten that one. Ooh. What do you got? What are those?
Here's where you pick your weapon.
Oh, it's a two. Praetorian. Then it is then help Gadgetron vendor operator show customers how to spend Raritanium on upgrades.
All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. Now these things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain.
Okay.
Alright, just confirm the transaction and the deal's done.
Mystery upgrade unlock damage. Makes your weapon hurt more. More pain, more damage.
Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's gonna give you a big boost.
Unlock mystery upgrades by purchasing all adjacent upgrades.
That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.
Okay. I do kind of like the grenades a bit more. So I can either go ammo, area of effect. Let's go ammo first. Yeah, that seems like a good combo there.
That's how it's done.
Modder. Why is it not letting me go around in a chain like it did in the other one though? I just completely upgrade that. Cause why not? Okay, combustor. Rate of fire or ammo? Okay. And there's a mystery cluster there, so I have to go all the way around it to get something. I can get a pyrositor. Fires a stream of fire burning parasitic fluid. Touchy feely enemies out of your personal space or deploy supermassive. Regular emanates a wide disc of damage sometime. That sounds fun, but I can't afford it, so let's go with this one.
Yes. Oh, I just might make my quota this week.
I think health and ammo on fine.
Set the world on fire.
This is like it could never really turn down a flame there. Okay. Gotta remember where it looks like this way.
That is a lot of bad guys.
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant invasion. We are working hard to contact the block.
Okay.
Find a peaceful resolution. But until we return our calls.
Oh, they're shooting. Amen. Ow. Specifically, who's shooting is probably a better question. Though. Ow. Oh, he is. Okay, there's some health over there. I definitely know this guy up there. That's a lot of enemies. But they're the weak ones, so that's fine. Oh, he got me though. Okay. Is there anybody else? Because I've only got 2 health, so I can't really afford to get hit again. Oh, he got me. I didn't see that there was a guy over there. Let's go ahead and get him with a flamethrower. Get him all with a flamethrower.
So I picked up the phone to make sure I have dialed them. Instead, I had a friend call me from a neighboring lot, just to be sure there hadn't been service interruption.
Get him. Ow.
Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers.
Get him. Go on, deal with none of them. Yeah, it got me last time. He just kind of fell down. And I thought he died. But I was mistaken. Alright. So I got these two. Got him. I got a level up. Collect the duplicates. I can recycle those for more cards.
Hey, Blarg! It's me again, Mayor Buckwash! The phone rang and I picked up, but the other person hung up. Just thought it might be you. When you're ready to discuss how to bring peace back to the sector, give me a call.
Missed some boxes that probably didn't need to go back and get them, but I definitely wanted the bolts just so I can try to get my upgrades as fast as possible. Okay. I assume I just gotta go through the big door up there where the enemies are. Can't see nothing.
I doubt that's the last of them.
Get all of those guys out. Oh, I fell. Well, at least I didn't fall into anywhere that was an instant death. Again. I got four upgrade crystals. Looks like I should probably go to a more direct weapon. And actually, like, hit the enemy a couple times, that would probably be good too. Oh no.
More of them. That must be the mayor's ship.
This is a transmission for the Galactic Rangers. Please, assistant. This is Adnan Buckwash, mayor of the Tolbrot Crater of Novalis.
Mayor Buckwash will not last long without our help.
Get him. Got him. Okay, I get these boxes. The mayor will be fine. There's a crystal there. Definitely need to make sure I get those so I can keep upgrading. Oh, I gotta do it in the station, I forgot. Well, they spotted me, and I leveled up my fusion grenade. Damage enemies to increase your weapon level. Each new level opens new rare titanium upgrade. Get him with the flamethrower. There is a lot of them.
Ha!
Oh no. Gotta level up on the combustor. That is a lot of bolts. I did it.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought we were done for sure.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people! Call someone who cares about me! I don't wanna die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Attention, citizens! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours.
I don't know if I'm okay with the title furry hero. Nice, I think I cleared everything out here. So I need to go back to the shop and then work on upgrades.
Hey, you looking for some weapons? Step into my office.
Can't afford that yet, so combustor.
I'll get one if I make salesman of the month. Isn't Raritanium
bonus
awesome?
Bolts. Definitely want bonus bolts. Oh, I need one more. Okay. Is this way that I need to go now? It doesn't look like it. What's back here? Swim, that's a good thing.
Holding his breath, our intrepid Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Oh, that was a lot less breath than I thought I had left. But I definitely want to go that way, probably. Yeah, I already got the boxes though, so I don't need to go back down there. I think what I gotta do is go down, touch that, and then swim all the way back up. Breath meter drops a lot faster than I thought it did. What's in here now? Search case for hidden treasures.
What are these things?
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the warbots.
Is there anything in these little pools? It doesn't look like it. Thank you. through the cave here, I think. Oh no 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 no. Okay. That meter drops so fast, it's so hard to account for. Okay, I think I'm full on ammo, which is why I can't pick that up.
Get ready.
They seem to don't care about fire very much.
They keep coming.
Stay back. Okay, it seems to be working that way. Oh, it looks like they get a little bit smaller. Or maybe I just happen to see a small enemy and I just didn't notice it before. New card available. They get faster when they're smaller, but I can actually like kill them in one shot once they are. Get them. That actually hurt me.
All enemies clear. Well done.
Well, that was something. Can't break that? Okay. Get some more ammo. And on to the next room. Now remember to surface before I try to collect more underwater stuff. Almost back to full health too, which is good. In case there's another like, enemy room, which there might be. I thought there would be something a bit more there.
Oh, have I got something for you?
And I'm like 300 away from getting the new item I need. But I can get this. Stable plasma. The combustor's plasma balls travel even further before burning out, allowing you to pick off enemies from a longer range. That is very helpful. So it's probably my longest range weapon now. Now the question is, where do I go from here? Is it this way? Okay, it looks like it. Did it actually like blow anybody up or did it just kinda? Wall jump.
Jump. And seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Is there actually anything up here or did I just Oh, there is something up here. Holocard pack.
Man, you got a lot of bolts. But get rid of some of them and buy a proton drum from me.
I'd have to go back for that. I don't feel like it. I think I just fell to my death. Nope, I just fell back out here. Okay, I guess I will buy that proton drum now.
Good choice. Enjoy your new proton drum.
Okay, let's see what this does. It looks like it's I think it was an area and effect attack that I can like set down. But I have to check to make sure. Almost whiffed the jump. So it kind of like does a pulsating area effect attack, not based on wherever it's sitting. So it pretty much was what I said. Ow. But I only have 4 shots left to catch for it. Got him. Let me just go grab those boxes before I see what that bolt does. Okay, as long as I don't fall, everything's good. Oh, it increases and lowers those. That's a bot.
Hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Well, sure thing. I swiped it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building! Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Down the water slide.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
Okay, so I think I'm gonna end it there, so thanks for watching.